Hello children, good morning and welcome back to English class. I hope that you all are safe and healthy at home. Children, today we are going to do picture composition from English grammar book. So please take out English grammar book and open page number 108. Children, in my previous video, I have already explained you what is a picture composition. And I have also explained you how to do it also. So, before moving towards page number 108, let us quickly revise what is a picture composition. Picture composition is a description of a picture. A picture composition involves writing sentences based on a given picture. That means you will have a picture in front of you. You have to carefully observe the picture and you have to answer the questions which are given to you. Understood, children? So let's move forward. So let's read the question. Now you write a few sentences about this picture. Children, in your book, you can see 5 pictures are given. Picture number 1, picture number 2, picture number 3, picture number 4 and picture number 5. So, on the basis of these pictures, some questions will be asked. You have to answer the questions by looking at the picture. So, first we will take picture number 1. Now, in picture number 1, what you can see? Many children are there. Many children are there. A beautiful cake is also there on the table. So observe the picture very carefully. Now the first question. Who is sitting at the table? This is already done. And answer is also written on 109 page. He is sitting with his friends, 4 friends at the table. So the question is, who is sitting at the table? So the answer will be, he is sitting with his 4 friends at the table. This is already done. Now question number 2. What do you see on the table? Now there is a lovely cake. This is already written. After that, something you have to add also. There is a lovely cake, snacks and a water jug. You can see there is a lovely cake and snacks are there and a water jug. So there is a lovely cake. This is already written. You have to write snacks and a water jug. Now question 3. What do you see under the table? Now under the table, what it is? Can you guess? Yes, there is a cat under the table. Now question number 4. Who is standing and watching the children? Now, 2 people are standing. Now, they are parents of Yash. Now, this is Yash and he is celebrating his birthday party. This is Yash, the birthday boy, Yash. And they are the parents of Yash. And he is a brother of Yash. Understood, children? And they are the friends of Yash. Now, who is standing and watching the children? Yash parents. So, answer will be Yash parents are standing and watching the children. Now, question number 5. What is mother carrying in her arms and who is it? Now, she is the mother of Yash. Now, what is mother carrying in her arms? Yes, a baby. So the answer will be mother is carrying a baby in her arms. Now he is Yash's brother. So the answer will be mother is carrying a baby in her arms. He is Yash's brother. Understood, children? Now we will move towards picture number 2. Observe the picture very carefully. Now read the question. Did Yash get a gift on his birthday? Yes. Yash got a gift on his birthday. You can see this is a big gift. So the answer will be yes. Yash got a gift on his birthday. Now move towards picture number 3. Observe the picture carefully. Now question number 7th. What does he find on unwrapping the gift? Now what is this, children? Can you tell me? This you have seen in your music room also, isn't it? Now what do we call this? What do we call it? Yes, drum set. So he finds a drum set on unwrapping the gift. Now this is the gift. You can see we call it a drum set. Understood, children? Now question number 8. Is Yash excited about it? Yes, Yash is also excited and his friends are also excited. You can see the excitement on their face also. So the answer will be yes, he is excited about it. Now we move towards picture number 4. Observe the picture very carefully. Now question number 9th is, it is 9 o'clock. As you can see in the watch also, the time is 9 o'clock. What is Yash doing? You can guess what Yash is doing? Yes, Yash is playing the drum set. You can see he is playing the drum set. Now the last picture, picture number 5. The picture is given to you. Observe the picture very carefully. Now the question number 10th is, what are his parents doing? What is the baby doing? Now what are the parents doing? Observe the picture and tell me, children, what are the parents doing? They are plugging their ears. His parents are plugging their ears. And what is the baby doing? The baby is crying, you can see. So the answer will be his parents are plugging their ears and the baby is crying. Now the last question. Why are they plugging their ears? They are plugging their ears because Yash is playing the drum set loudly. So I hope, children, you have understood it. Your today's home assignment is you have to complete this picture composition in your book. You have to write the answers only in your book. No need to write this composition in your copy. Understood, children? Thank you. Stay home and stay healthy.